with a head of steam, goes to the rim. Oh! Ferguson goes down hard as he lost his balance committing the foul.
Away, look out. Hatchet coming out. Oh, Gabrick, right over top of Dom.
What is
he going to get a tripping penalty? What's he going to get? Dick, what do you do?
Oh, my goodness. That is going to make the highlights around the world. Oh, Gabrick couldn't do it. He's got his head up at the last second.
Well, he's going to try and run for it. Leaps, gets spun around down to the 20-yard line. Where will they spot the football? It looks like he's short.
Probably closer to the 20 and a half, right? Because it's tucked in his right arm, right inside of it, yep.
It's a perfect right spot for the officials.
But how about the effort by the true freshman? Listen, fourth and 15, incredible.
That's out of buses.
All right, I'll let my partner describe this.
Well,
whoop.
He didn't even know where it went. And it almost came back and hit him.
It almost rolled over for a strike. I mean, that is one of the bigger curveballs I've ever seen.
Wide open, man. A flick into the end zone by Jerome Simpson. Oh! And that one the rest of today, into tomorrow, the entire week. It's one thing to leap over a guy. It's another thing to finish the flip on your feet.
3-on-1, Lakers really late coming back, and Nate Robinson draws some oohs and ahs from the crowd, and now he's still hanging on the rim, and he's going to get a technical foul.
He doesn't care. He did that on purpose. They all have ego.
Don't they? Nate's might be a little larger.
Nate's a character.
Yeah, he is.
Dunks it.
He is a one-man wrecking crew. Touchdown, Steelers.
End zone's no contest.
Wow.
Up for third. They're going to wave him home. Here's the throw from Piscotty to home plate. And Molina didn't tag him.
Improvisation at the plate. Here we go. Airborne and on the plate.
Safe. He landed right on home plate and then just a full tumble. Molina never made an attempt to tag him. So once he hit home plate, it was academic. Now, this is interesting. The
one off of your mistakes defense.
Oh, Curry goes down hard. Landed on his back, hit his head as he tried to block Ariza. And Curry appears to be a bit shaken up. The Warriors right now holding their breath as the training staff running out on the floor. The foul was on Curry, and then just
Mackle gets a block. It's all the way to the 49-yard line before he goes out of bounds. Eagle team today, and if you need a drink, just say so.
Run Elliot Johnson on the warning track. He can't make the play and goes tumbling down the stairs.
Through the opening. Nothing to grab on there to stop his fall. No help from the Phillies.
You know what?
The fake pitch and the throw to Keller.
Right there!
He soars up into the air. And falls at the 31. He somersaulted over Terrence McGee.
You know, I know it looks great, and the crowd goes crazy, and if you succeed, the team goes, man, great job in the film session, but look at this hit.
Landed on his head.
Yeah, shoulder. There's so many things that can go wrong. And, Jim, you can be hit while you're in the air, too.
By the way, he was out of bounds before he even jumped. He was out of bounds. They marked it at the 29.
Here comes Brown. Smart on one side by Wiggins to the rack. Oh! He's concussed. And they have that.
And the finish.
Oof.
totally defenseless.
And then you can see when the arms
clinch.
Tighten.
That was over the sack. He wanted the strip sack. Again, Evans gets in there. Watson escapes, takes a huge hit. Helicopters down at the 40. The spot will
remember, he's got room to run, but look at the closing speed by Foster.
Colorado's Eric Johnson to clear. Duchesne, upended by Orloff. What offensively, Duchesne full blast. Up and over you go. All of that and more to come with the NHL on CSN. Superman in D.C.
McCown on the move, 10, 5, diving, lost the football, recovered in the end zone by the Jets. It is for the touchback.
Attempting to get into the end zone, break the plane. The ball is clearly out before he crosses the point.
From Blevins, and Itro flies this one along the line. Cespedes over. And jumping against the sidewall and into the stands, doesn't get the baseball, but makes a bunch of friends. That was quite the long
trend. Right in the stomach. See how he got him there?
Yep.
Almost like whiplash for that young man.
For again. And he is into the end zone. A touchdown. Marion Barber. His first as a man.
Here is Corey Brewer all the way.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, wow.
Corey's as tough as they come, but that was a hard
second play here. Brad, familiar with the situation from being from college.
All right, this is how Brad drew it up. Wow.
Rosenfeld by himself. Penalty marker flies. And Rosenfeld.
But look at it. Look where the ball is. He never did get it into his body at the last.
Running. Stopped short. He got helicoptered and got stoned before.
In there. Now watch the effort here. He just takes the biggest hit.
The first out there. Moore's coming home. Tag put at the plate. McCutcheon, who leaped right over him.
A double play. Quite the double play.
Four per game here in January. Finds Green, attacks the rim, and stuffs it and hangs on the rim. The Clippers want a technical on Draymond Green, and they'll get it. And he just got ejected. He's gone. That's his second technical foul. He's gone with 3 seconds to go in the half.
Draymond's not leaving. He's still on the floor right now having a conversation with Kevin Durant.
Slicing into foul territory. Hector Gomez, look out. Oh, my gosh. Gomez. Nobody there to catch him. He went crashing into the seat. Oh, man. It just...
Go fishing during his breaks. Metu caught a big fish there and caught a ride on Valanciunas.
I'm not sure. And just simply tried to discard him.
Yeah, well, don't be mad that I put you in the hole.
Yeah.
Ride him, cowboy, says Metu. And this is the little bit of nastiness that is the Grizzlies. And you remember this, regardless how...
Boards, everyone converges, and it's Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Yeah, and so Spacek is looking at the puck. He hit, and so he is totally taken by surprise. See him staring at the puck, and then he gets both legs clipped from underneath him. He lands, almost looks like he may have landed on the outside of the...
The 3-2 pitch, bounce back to Garza. Throws it into the stands.
Hopper out in front of the mound. Oh my. Need to hold that one.
I
Well, the problem now, Dale Swaim is out. The problem is, Bob, he's at 119 pitches.
Here is the end around and a double reverse. Here is Reggie Bush on the double reverse inside the 10, dives in. And
five dives for the pylon.
My goodness gracious.
And then some.
Fouls. It'll be Steven Adams.
They give Steven Adams some.
And wow! The one-hander from half court.
Wow! 5 seconds, four. Patterson puts it down, poked away. Picked up by Andre from
three-quarter. Four, and he hit it! He had his eyes on the prize and let it fly. Wow!
You want to pick me up? You got it right there from Andre.
Early in the year, he had a half-court shot.
And they flip it to Murray. Murray leaps, touchdown!
Right center, going to be trouble. Hicks won't be able to get it. It gets onto that warning track and takes a hard carom, and Wells wants another base. Hicks with a very long throw, and he got him! What an arm in center field! Aaron Hicks was nearly on the
over. Subban straight back, and Ovechkin sends him head over heels.
The Ovechkin hit. Oh, that could have been a lot worse than it was.
Nope, he doesn't. The runner doesn't go on a shot to center. Eden going back, going back, going back. Got it. And here comes the throw back to first, and out at first base. What a throw!
That's amazing. He threw that ball in the air.
Wow!
All the way from center field.
There it is. And he's fucking out with it. Let's not roach a smile all night. Look at Dolan.
Zanoli hits both. Clark releases down the other end. Layup. Oh, he's good. What a play in the final second
by David West. Absolutely inexcusable by Murray, but a beautiful finish.
And Jones dives for a pick six touchdown.
Lou Anarumo, the defensive staff, everybody credit for that.
That's films.
Echevarria! Oh, wow!
He said, I look pretty good.
They've 35 straight field goals. They jump the center, and it's blocked by Shea McClellan.
It's over the top of Morgan Cox. That's a clean block. What a play by McClellan.
It's turned over. Subban starts back. And Ovechkin sends him head over heels. There's the Ovechkin hit.
Could have been a lot worse than it was.
Oh.
Okay.
Wow! Quick takeoff.
Dunk.
Well, watch the move. A little hesitation. Oh! And jive.
The smallest guy on the floor gets the rebound. James jumped up to the roof.
Oh, my goodness. What is this? How does this guy get off his feet?
To make it a six-point game. Look at Collins leaping over that. Of course, the ball would be in play now under the new rules, but it's out of bounds.
The combine, look at this. We first saw this with Cam Chancellor, I believe it was. Was since he cleared everything, which of course he can do.
Yep, he's a quiet kid from
Ranger. His jump shot is off, no good. And baseball pass to LeBron. That was
about that pass.
92
one end to the
feet.
Other.
baseball pass can take off on you. Now watch it. He's with one hand. And he just throws it right to the rim.
That is a good 90 feet.
That one's lying, tagging up his Stubbs, and Stubbs is going to try. Here's the throw, and they got it! Oh, wow! Oh.
Throws to Golden Tate. He has a first down. He has a touchdown. Ball comes out. The touchdown, Seahawks. And touchdown today. Golden Tate has five for the year.
Indiana's got their legs and got their body clocks going. What a pass! Oh my goodness! If you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball. Oh boy! 34-21.
Boy, he fell on his face. Oh, man, he's hurt. Wow, he fell.
Teamers, and now Brown is off to the races. Hurdles, kicks a man.
And off to the races. College.
Here's the pitch, there's a swing, and that is gapped into right center field. Over to cut it off is Guerrero. Here comes the throw in, and Castillo slides.
And he rips that one down the left field line. Cespedes on the move, he's not going to get it. And it rolls off the side wall, and they're going to wave home Kendrick. The throw to the plate is there,
oh my
and
goodness.
They got it. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Cespedes wow. Did not pick it up cleanly, and when he finally did, he threw it all the way in the air, and Kendrick was out at the plate. And Socha's out to argue.
Now ball goes off his glove, and then he kind of hesitated.
Austin wins the tap. Rondo way up to Bradley, doesn't miss this one.
Some communication between Rondo and Bradley, because when the ball goes up, Bradley's already gone. He's already streaking towards the other end. All that was necessary was
pitch. Off the end of the bat, over toward the line. Long run, and it's caught by Aviles just inside the line for out number one. And back at first, they didn't get there. Oh, they double up Gillespie.
West with the lead and the ball. Nice one bounce pass as Green sets up Curry.
Curry has been trying to get a dunk all game. He wanted to show you guys, look, most guys that dunk want to shoot threes. This guy's like, look, I shoot threes.
Leaning back toward the bag. Another base hit for Hairston. He's two for two. Quee goes flying into third. Look at the throw by Gerardo Parra. And they got him. Don't run on Gerardo Parra.
Now four. Basket cut LeBron. Another dynamite dunk. Cleveland fans are cheering. And we got a rim hang.
Kirkland, the official who called it. But George, look at this. That's unnecessary hanging. He'll say that to
Allen counts. He bails out of the pocket there. And oh, Josh Allen. Now they'll tell him when he gets into his mid-20s to maybe make a different choice there on a scramble. But the kid wanted the third and long conversion, and how about that? Little steeplechase.
Shot for Parker. Touchdown!
He's playing the ball at its high point. That is playing.
Boo.
Wait a minute, it's got a chance. Low.
By Jamie McGinn. Bowen went down and took him out.
Both teams want to get engaged. And it's McGinn. He's done a pretty good job of decimating the entire Vancouver defense. I mean, he got rid of Ehrhoff and Rome last game and tries to get rid of.
There, Brown gives it up.
Over it, all of a sudden, Shannon says, whoa. He used to do that all the time.
Left hand. Curry, three-quarter court. Good off the glass. Beats the buzzer with a banked-in three for his.
Are we out of here?
Yeah, we are.
Calling you.
Did you get that on Bills? Why you want that?
Put that on NBA.
From the four, handoff. Here's a dive. Airborne. Touchdown. Indianapolis. What an in.
DeMarcus Fagans. He understands he's going low, so he goes high.
Hit high and deep to right. Back goes Guillen. Still going back. At the wall. It's off his glove. There goes Nafee around second, headed for third. Look at that throw from right. Wow. What a.
Ripped through Williams, his famous blooper pitch. Let's take a look at the height of that blooper pitch.
Coming over the middle, complete to Le'Veon Bell. And Bell, big collision, close to the 5-yard line. Mark down, there's Barkley again. A first down leaping over people. Saquon Barkley, first down for the Giants. He jumped over.
Well, Trevor Bauer, when he was taken out of the game, turned and I don't know where he threw that ball.
Well, I don't know. But I'll tell you one thing. I know one thing. His skipper is not happy with that. He might be frustrated because this was an ugly inning, but you can't do that.
Elliott. Big hole. Hurdle. Inside the 20. Loses his balance, but he gets inside the 10 for a first.
I bet you he's dying that he ended up. Look at this. I mean, can you imagine being Trey Sullivan and knowing contact is coming and absolutely nothing but the bottom of his tailbone hit his helmet?
Quick fire left. Caught Jerome Simpson inside the 30. He leaps over a defender at the 20. That's what he does, and he stopped at about the 11-yard.
Potter to recognize his zone drop and go to his hot route, which is Jerome Simpson.
And play. And Gattis with the tag. Oh, up and over, and he's out.
Underneath and a move made by Simpson. Simpson still jumping around as he crosses the 35-yard line.
In the air! Joe Dumbo was right with him. Be interesting to see where they spot. That's back on now for Pastrnak. Oh, and down to the ice was Shen.
This one looked like it could have been bad. Shen up, almost got skate to the face for Pastrnak.